if I had my language more parallel, because that's what we've been making you do, and that's what you're looking for. And can you see, as soon as I change that, it's confusing you, because you're new readers at this level.
No, we're learning a system that goes, you know, step one, and then step two, and you
okay.
Three points, and then find each other.
Now, right here, Ryan, this is what you found, right?
No.
Well, it says another example of respect. Do I have fear?
No. I'm talking about you talking about paragraph.
Do I?